Hey everyone, it's Aaron from the partner team over here, and I wanted to switch gears and submit a tech tip for something that I learned about recently. It all started when I was working with the OnScale team in preparation for their CFD announcement and related webinar. To prepare the model for the simulation, the first thing needed is to model the fluid inside of the manifold. They had provided this as a guide, but as you can probably tell, it wasn't the most efficient method. That's a lot of features. My goal, reduce the number of features, hereby making my part of the presentation that much shorter. Let's see just how fast we can get this done using a tool that you may have overlooked. Enter enCLOSE. enCLOSE does just what it sounds like. It creates a solid from an enclosed space. So let's see how we can do this. In this first example, I'll use fill to create a covering for the inlet. Simple, about 3 clicks in total. Now, I could use the same method to fill each of the 3 outlets, but there's an even better way. First, I'll improve efficiency by using the fill command I added to my shortcut toolbar. Then I'll want to select all the edges around the outside. But to avoid having to do this painstakingly one at a time, I'll use create selection to grab all those tangent edges at once. Now the fill command covers all 3 openings at once. With that, I should have enough to use the enclose feature, found here or under thicken. To select the fill surface and body, I'll use the parts list. This helps me avoid unwanted selections, such as faces. And when all 3 items are selected, you should see a preview. So we reduced the number of features from about 20 to 3. But can we improve this further? You betcha. We'll roll back the timeline to get a fresh start, and this time we'll jump right into the enclose feature. Here we'll use the manifold body and 2 planes to define the enclosed space. So we got it down to a single step. But if we rewind it back, a keen-eyed observer would notice this transform feature, which enabled me to use the default planes. Yes, yes, just a little demo magic. That said, creating a plane or two wouldn't have been hard, it just wouldn't have made for as good a story. Try enclose the next time you need to calculate internal volumes for bottles such as this. All you need is the bottle and a plane that represents the fill line for the liquid. And I've also witnessed wizards, like our very own John Desolay, use it to find gaps or troubleshoot modeling issues. You can see I'm sliding this plane while calculating to the final step, this is key, to help find a missing face in this imported model. Once the plane intersects the gap, enclose will stop working properly, helping to locate it. In addition, turning on this option will make this blatantly clear. Then the gap can be filled, which will automatically convert this surface body into a solid. Thanks for watching. Hope that helps.